Here's a popular question. Your opponent blades their chip shot directly toward your club. Are you allowed to move it out of the way? You're generally not allowed to move objects out of the way to affect where a ball might come to rest, but there's an exception for player equipment like clubs and towels. This means there is no penalty for moving your club or anyone else's out of the way. And if you don't move it, there's still no penalty to that player for accidentally hitting player equipment, and they would just play their ball wherever it comes to rest.